Yeah, that corn's where it needs it the most, really. Yeah, I seen that. What if you tilt it down a little bit, like?
Alright, well, I'll talk to you there. Alright,
bye. That looks real nice, though, man. That came out good.
I'm telling you, man. Yep.
He's out. Yeah, he stuck the dry pretty well. I'll say that.
I wanted to put a little coat on, anyways.
Well, that turned out nice, though. That thing sprays real good.
You like that, man? I do. I like it. That looks like factory right there.
Yeah, so you got rid of all the indentations that were there. So that's what I'm saying. Even that little flake you're talking about's gone. You know, there's a little fingerprint there, but. And that came about better right there. That's what I was saying.
Well, I needed to sand it down more, and he didn't want me to sand it, so.
Well, screw it, you know what I mean? I just need to do the clear cut, and she'll look real nice once she dries.
I'm gonna go get the fan so it dries better.
Yeah. Garage is a little smoky, but.
I'm gonna need the fan, that's what I said.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you wanna do something?
Yeah.
Put some of this lacquer thin in there.
Okay.
And then just.
Do I just swish it around?
Just swish it around there, and it'll flake right off.
Alright. I can do that.